So in math today, we're going to start a new topic, which is called trigonometry. So trigonometry is defined as the study of sides and angles in a triangle. It is defined as the study of sides and angles in a triangle. So let us look at the structure of the triangle. So a triangle is drawn in this way. And on this triangle, you're supposed to identify some parts. So this is a right-angled triangle. So this is a right-angled triangle. For example, this is A, B, C. And you have an angle here, which is angle theta. So this means the length that is opposite to the 90 degree angle, this is referred to as the hypotenuse. This is referred to as the hypotenuse. Then the side which is opposite to angle theta, this side is referred to as the opposite. And the side that remains here is the adjacent. Is the adjacent. So these are the parts that you're supposed to know on the right angled triangle. Let us look at an example. So if you have been given this triangle A, B, C, and you have been given these two parts, for example, this is 6 centimeters and this is 2 centimeters. And you have been told to calculate length AC. So to calculate length AC, we are going to use Pythagoras theorem. So we are going to say AC squared is equal to, so if you are calculating the hypotenuse, you are going to add these two sides. So we are going to add AB squared plus BC squared. So AC squared is equal to AB, that's 6 squared plus 2 squared. So AC squared is equal to 6 squared, that's 36, plus 2 squared, that's 4. So AC squared, that's 40. So to find the value of AC here, we're going to say square here, square. AC is equal to, so 40, the square root of 40. That's 6.32 if I round off to 2 decimal places. So that's the length of AC.